Ever wondered why some people seem to have been born champions while others lose forever? The champions were made. Someone put in his effort from their tender age and held their hand till they became who they are, the champion.
Sutton, can you show us how you dive? Can you show me how you dive? Bend forward, yep, very good. Bend forward. Good job. Bend forward, go in. Jump. Good job.
It's called the diving reflex because it stops the baby from breathing underwater. The mouth can be wide open, but inside the baby, the top of the lungs is sealed off and any water diverted down the esophagus into the stomach. Perhaps more amazing are the baby's movements. Not only do the arms and legs move in a coordinated stroke, but the torso flexes enough to propel him through the water for over a meter. However, after a few seconds, they all need adult help to regain the surface and the vital next breath. Some people believe these abilities come from a long-lost ancestor who spent most of its time in the sea. Others think it is a hangover from our life in the liquid-filled womb.
Big break that she'd got in the semi-final.
But she had nerves of steel in the last 10 metres. Beautiful technique, comes up nice and high, squeezes the water as the arms come back to the body and then shoots them forward like an arrow.
It was touch and go.
Timing.
So 15 years of age. She was in tears after the heat, remember? When she had the big breakthrough and here trying to hold it back again. One after the other. And Rita Muller-Tite wins the gold medal. She's the youngest ever to win the 100 breaststroke at 15 years of age and the first Lithuanian to win a medal in swimming.
This is what the Little Angels Ministry is about, to propel your child to the Champions League.
Sitam Kisumu Little Angels Ministry invites all parents of children 12 years and under for a parenting workshop on 9th May 2015. The venue will be at the Multipurpose Hall, Sitam Kisumu, from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. The main topic will be physical health of a child. The speakers present will be Dr. Brian Awonda, pediatrician, Julie Omamo, pediatric nurse, Nelly Shiguri, nutritionist, Susan Onyango, midwife, Pamela Odhiambo, nutritionist. The topics will be healthy feeding for pregnant mothers, how to win a baby, immunizations, common diseases facing children, healthy eating habits. The entrance is free. Kindly attend for the benefit of your child. God bless you.
Twenty Safari. Enter. This is the call to know God.
Sitam Golden Age Ministry, also known as the GEM, has been established as a response to the increasing need for spiritual and social support among senior citizens and the desire to tap into the vast wisdom and knowledge and insights of older people. Vision. Our vision is transformed and fulfilled senior citizens, influencing and enriching society for God. Our mission, to establish an enriching and fulfilling ministry that provides opportunity for fellowship, caring, discipleship, mentoring, evangelism, and all-inclusive growth. GEM social action programs include counseling for self-development programs, number 2, physical fitness programs, number 3, visitation program to institutions like hospitals, prisons, old people's homes, healthy eating program, senior citizen medical cover. Our membership. The GEM membership is open to men and women in Sitam who meet the following criteria. Number 1, are a full or associate member of CTAM, number two, have attained the age of 60 years. However, the GEM Fellowship is open to those from 50 and above who want to associate with the ministry. Number three, agree to be committed to the cause of the GEM. For more information, kindly visit the GEM information desk at the foyer. May the Lord bless you.
Twenty Safari. Enter. This is the call to know God.
CTAM Kisumu would like to say a big thank you to each and everyone who came for the Family Fun Day. Your presence at the event made the day truly memorable. We'll never forget the great experience we had together. Stay blessed in life.
For more information, visit our website kisumu.citam.org. You can get audio, video, word sermon on our Facebook page, CTAM Kisumu Church. Follow us on Twitter at Sitam Kisumu. Sitam Kisumu tithe and offering M-Pesa paybill number is 933-946. Book today's sermon at the sound desk or the information desk at the foyer.
Sitam Kisumu, where we are committed to excellence.